a 3/3 figured base. I am working on my homework and encountered this that I cannot understand, and the teacher did not talk about this. What does the 3/3 mean? Enter image description here.
Typically, a root position triad has nothing in the figured base. If the text is really specific, it will provide 5/3 as the figures. But in this case, they've taken it one step further. They clarify that 2 pitches will be a third above the base. This is because of the voice leading from the prior chord. Since the prior chord is a V65, that means that the chordal seventh, D-flat, will need to resolve down by step to C, and since the soprano moves from B-flat up to C, this means that 2 separates voices will be on C, and thus the uncommon 3/3 figured bass. Nevertheless, this is still a root position triad, so there is also an implied 5 in these figures. In other words, in addition to the 2/3 C above the bass, there will also be a 5th E-flat.